It's become an annual tradition. Automation Direct once again provided unique trophies for this year's Georgia FIRST GRITS tournament. And of course, the trophies are built from Automation Direct's vast inventory of over 13,000 in-stock automation parts. GRITS is a one-day robotics competition held at the Georgia World Congress Center in Atlanta that allows teams to experience this year's challenge one more time before launching into the new challenge for next year. It's an excellent opportunity to get new teams and students excited about FIRST. This year's trophies have a safety theme utilizing Contronex light curtains and an onboard click PLC. When you break the beam between the light curtain's transmitter and receiver, the PLC changes flashing patterns on the Verma beacons and the Cutler Hammer stack lights. The audible beep is generated from an alarm buzzer, which can be silenced by turning the three-position on-off silent switch to the silent position. And of course, like all good safety systems, there's a backlit e-stop button with a twist-to-release latching mechanism. This year's FIRST competition, Aerial Assist, required tossing a large ball over a truss. The truss in this trophy design is built from a group of push-button enclosures and attached to the light curtains with a 3D part designed by a FIRST Robotics student. Trophies were awarded to the four-team alliance that won the competition and also to teams for spirit, outreach, and cooperation. Congratulations to the winners of these one-of-a-kind trophies.